the Leafs. Vernon, back to the ice by McKegg. Fox moving it from the point. Here's McKegg, out in front for Reeves. He scores his first goal as a New York Ranger.
And he can thank his line mates. McKegg did an outstanding job on the forecheck. Kenny, big contact, loosened the puck up. Adam Fox made the right read, pinched down the wall at the right time, kept the play alive. And watch the contact right here. Good hit coming. There it is by McKegg. Separates the Leaf defenseman from the puck. Fox is right there on the boards. Chips it back down. McKegg with a perfect backhand pass. And Reeves does really well. It's a skillful play by Reeves. On a backhand to the forehand. Quick shot. Low to the blocker's side. And the Rangers back in this one. Down by one.
Now Trouba. DeAndre Miller with a shot. Reeves shoots and scores his second of the night.
Well, the fourth line's been the best line for the New York Rangers. Reeves picks up his second goal as a Ranger. Both of them coming in this game. And he starts the play, Kenny, just by getting the puck in deep. Little chip on the boards that he follows up and makes contact on. There's the chip and chase again. There's the attempted contact. Good support by McKegg. Reeves stays with it, tracks it to the front of the net, spins off the defender, and eventually whacks that puck up, ramps up and goes past Campbell. Here's the effort. It goes off the stick of Sandin. It goes right underneath the crossbar, as you can see on our AT&T 5G net cam. The Rangers back to within one.